Your honorableness, have mercy.
Ah, what you have done is beyond forgiveness. You have... Oh. Machiavelli, what did he do again?
He betrayed you to the infamous Sforza family of Milan.
Oh, right. You have betrayed me to the infamous Sforza family of Milan.
Whoa, where are we?
Florence, Italy, 1503, the High Renaissance. Literature, painting, and architecture are flourishing.
Ugh, someone tell those architects to put in some air filters. This place stinks.
It's probably a sewage issue. We can't hold the Renaissance to 22nd century standards of hygiene.
Okay, I'll be right there. I'm just throwing out the garbage.
Ew! Germs!
Well, we can't hold the Renaissance to 22nd century standards of hygiene.
Please. Hey, who's that?
No clue. You think we should help him out?
Hello? Did you leave your brain back in 2105? That guy with the beard looks like bad news. I say we bolt.
Oops.
Who are you?
We're not from around here.
Where do you come from?
Actually, I was just at the pizza
party. Pisa! You're from the city of Pisa. My forces are at war with Pisa.
No, that's not what I said.
Using children as spies. Oh, just like the Pisans.
Boss, Don Antonio got away.
What? Do you have gelato for brains? Well, at least I can kill the spies. Say your prayers, Pisans.
Be careful what you wish for.
I know. It would have been a lot easier if I just stayed to finish my lunch. What a day! No homework, hot pizza, and a brand new Dr. Mysterious comic book.
Joe, you have to come with us.
What are you guys doing here? Do they run out of pepperoni in 2105?
Oh, this is terrible. This is terrible.
What's terrible?
Joe, we don't have time for all these questions. Now come on. Got the book, Freddy?
I just hope we're not too late.
Too late for what?
1400, 1500, here we go.
At least tell me where you're taking me to. I was still upset about missing lunch, but now it looked like I was gonna be missing a whole lot more. Like the rest of my life.
Which one of you would like to die first?
Excellent question. How about you give us a couple of days to think it over and we'll get back to you.
You dare joke with me?
No. We'd never dare joke with you. Who is he?
I am Cesare Borgia, Duke of Romagna and Valentinois.
The brutal tyrant who is consolidating power in Italy by ruthlessly murdering his enemies, including his own brother.
Hey!
No, that's good, my lord. Remember, it is better to be feared than to be loved.
Well then, yes, that's me. Now, prepare to die, Pisans.
Freddy, Jody, duck!
Oi!
Run!
You know, you still haven't told me why you needed to bring me here.
Can we tell him?
It might scare him.
You warped me away from a perfect slice of pizza and a new comic book. You almost get me killed by the Duke of whatever it's called, and now you're worried about scaring me?
Quick, left!
Jody, I need answers. What are we doing here?
They're gaining!
We're looking for Leonardo da Vinci.
The artist?
Artist, scientist, and most importantly, inventor!
Yeah, but we have to make sure he doesn't invent something in particular.
Hey, I thought we weren't supposed to interfere with history.
Right, but we're not supposed to let anyone else interfere with history either. In here! They'll never chase us into a church.
Oh, no way! They'd never do that! Not a chance!
Don't run, you bucket of tripe! We're in a church!
Sorry, my lord.
Don't just stand there! Go get them! A walking henchman, a walking...
I say we run for it.
We can't! We're in a church! Now we can run!
We lost them!
And look where we are!
Here? The great Leonardo da Vinci lives here?
Do you know any other L. da Vinci?
May I help you?
Excuse me. We're here to see Leonardo.
I'm not home!
He's not in right now.
It's kind of important. It's about the integrity of the space-time continuum.
You didn't tell me that.
Sorry. Come back later.
Wait! Actually, we're... apprentices who have traveled miles to work in his studio.
Apprentices? And let them in!
Have we met somewhere before?
Were you at the coronation in Navarre last winter?
No.
Joe, she's the Mona Lisa! The model for the most famous painting in the world?
Oh, yeah. I knew she looked familiar.
New.